Uganda Cranes head coach Mitchell has expressed dissatisfaction on the current fitness level of the national football team players as he attempts to rejuvenate Uganda Cranes attacking force prior to the World Cup doubleheader qualifiers match. We have the details.
On the team of the provisional 30 summoned Uganda Cranes players, five strikers, Patrick Henry Kadu trading his mark with Aris Boken of Morocco, Jude Semugabi from Barrow City, Richard Basangwa from Vipers, Stephen Mokwala from URA, and Captain Emmanuel Okui, who is unattached. After today's day two training session at Lugogo KCCFL Pomondi Stadium, Mitchell revealed that this is one of the toughest months to play a crucial World Cup qualification.
Of course, we are having challenge that players have been in lockdown, and when you are looking at them, as I said in a joking way, every one of them, due to a way of breathing, they could work for the Uganda Railways, because they have problem with fitness, and in a way, we need to bring them to be physically fit, to be technically effective. And especially regarding the aspect of tactical competitiveness. And this is exactly where our focus at present is, and we are in process. It's just second day. You cannot have any overall conclusion after second day of working, but you could see the glimpses that we are heading into the right direction, because there is huge space to improve and room to develop with our players. And this is where our inspiration and motivation comes from.
Uganda Cranes captain Emmanuel Okui, who is currently unattached, remains confident of pushing the team to glory.
Well, so far I've been working individually, but of course working individually is not the same as working with the team and working on the pitch. So I'm just going to work hard and harder than the rest of the boys and make sure that I'm in shape and ready for the games to come up.
Uganda Cranes are pulled in Group E of the 2022 World Cup qualifiers with Mali, Rwanda and Kenya. Uganda will start the World Cup qualification campaign against Kenya away in Nairobi on September 2nd and Mali on 6th September at St. Mary's Stadium in Kitende. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike and Rachel Tevandike for the news.